पर YouTube चैनल अगेन आई एम बैक विद अ न्यू वीडियो। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल टेल यू अबाउट ऑल द इंडियन आर्मी मिसाइल नेम्स, देयर रेंज एंड देयर कैपेबिलिटी। मेरा नाम है सिकंदर दैया। इफ यू आर प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर एनडीए और सीडीएस, यू हैव अ गोल्डन चांस टू बिकम ऑफिसर। यू कैन जॉइन एसएसबी श्योरशॉट ऑनलाइन रिटन कोर्सेज एट वेरी लो रेट, एंड इफ यू आर ऑलरेडी इन सर्विस यू कैन ऑल्सो जॉइन अवर 40 डेज ऑनलाइन क्रैश कोर्स फॉर एसएससी एंट्री। For latest updates and PDF, you can join me on WhatsApp also. My WhatsApp number is 701-554-1130, and as well as you can also join me on Telegram with same mobile number. So missile have also four system component. Without wasting any time, it has also four system component. First one is targeting or missile guidance system. Second one is flight system. Third one is engine system, and the fourth one is warhead. So missile also categorized into different types. So the first type is surface to surface missiles, and the example is ballistic cruise or anti-ship or anti-tank missiles. Second one is air to surface missile, and the example is ballistic cruise and anti-ship and anti-tank missiles. Third one is surface to air missiles, and the example is anti-ballistic missiles. And the fourth one is air to air missiles, or can say anti-satellite weapon missiles. So the first missile is BrahMos missile, and it is one of the famous missile of India and Russia. It is a joint venture program of Russia and India, which is manufactured by the BrahMos Air Force Limited, and it is a type of the supersonic cruise missile, and the range of this missile is 300 km, and it is already tested from the ship, submarines, aircraft and the land based mobile launcher. Second missile is Prahar missiles, which Indian Army currently using, and it is a manufactured by the DRDO. And that it is a type of the cruise missile, and the range of this missile is 150 km. Third one is Prithvi 3 missile. It is a series of the Prithvi missiles. I am telling you about the latest version, which is manufactured by the DRDO and BDL. BDL stands for Bharat Dynamics Limited, and it is a type of the SRBM, short range ballistic missile, where the range of this missile is about 350 to 600 km. The next one is Surya missile. Again, it is manufactured by the DRDO, and it is a type of the MRBM, medium range ballistic missile, where the range of this missile is about 700 to 1900 km. Next one is Nirbhay missile, again which is manufactured by the DRDO, and it is a type of the cruise missile, where the range of this missile is 1000 to 1500 km, and the launcher platform for this missile is vertical launch system. Next one is Agni series missile. I am telling you about the latest version, Agni 5th missile. It is manufactured by the DRDO and BDL. Again, I am going to tell you about BDL, Bharat Dynamics Limited, and it is a type of the ICBM, intercontinental ballistic missile, because of the long range, and the range of this missile is 5000 to 8000 km, and the launcher platform for this missile is transporter erector launcher. So that's all about the missile systems. And thanks to watch this video. Thank you.